Caliber investors at Collective Genius are just second to none. I mean, it's pretty interesting when you actually see how incredible of an organization has been built here, and the caliber of people and what quality of deals that they're doing, all the processes that you learn, and very specific things where it's not held back. You know, you go to some places and they kind of keep the best for themselves. And one thing that's really cool about being in Collective Genius, and I've been in it for over 7 years now with Jason Medlin, my very, very best friend, is that the people that come in, they just share, they just give, and they want to be able to help. And it's a go-giver mentality. And one thing that, you know, I think is incredibly important is servant leadership. And that's what Jason Medley and all of the leaders in Collective Genius, including the people that are attracted to the group, it's just in the DNA, it's in the culture to be able to just share and give the very, very best. And I think that's what's different about Collective Genius and other masterminds I've been a part of. So one of the other things that's amazing, phenomenal about Collective Genius is the partnerships and the type of synergy that's created from just working with other members. And I mean, some specific things. I've done apartment complex wholesale deals, you know, where we do some very big numbers on those, and working with Sean Terry, a good friend of mine, a partner on the commercial side of things, we wholesale deals. I've, you know, working with another member, Corey Peterson, in the group right now, Sean and I both are, where we're going to be able to take down an apartment complex, hold it for 3 to 5 years. And that relationship has come directly from Collective Genius. I've worked with many people like Matt Andrews in the group. I've known Matt for a long time. Matt has an info business. Matt and I always talk about marketing. It's kind of like, you know, marketing nerds. And but that's what's great, because all of the synergy and everything that is created within the group is something that you can do together, and you can create some big things from it. Yeah, so Collective Genius has been instrumental. Again, I've been in it for, you know, 7 years. In the very, very beginning when it started, I've seen it grow. And specifically, the processes that I've learned inside of Collective Genius have helped me almost double my business. I mean, when I came in, I was, you know, under 50 deals. And really, the things I learned and the processes and the way of thinking, which is probably the most important, it has really helped me specifically almost double my business. So Collective Genius is pretty interesting because, you know, if you go to some other masterminds, and I've been in several, and specifically there's this concept about the hot seat, where you get up and you talk about something that's working and something that is that you need, maybe it's a challenge, and you're asking for help. That's what's incredible. That's where the fire comes from, I believe, because you can get up and share something that's working and it serves everyone. But you might have this ask, right? And it's a need that you really need something. It might take you normally 6 months or a year, you know, to figure out by yourself. But one person in the group could say, man, call Jimmy, you know, and he'll fix that for you like that. So by the time you get off, there could be an email sent, you know, next day you can have a phone call, and that issue, that challenge that would take you, you know, thousands of dollars, right? And how much time, it could be fixed in a moment. So that's the value of a mastermind, and particularly Collective Genius, with the synergy of being able to really, you're buying speed. Right? You're buying speed, and you're also, I think, leveraging time, you know? So it's one of the fastest ways that I know to get to where you want to go faster. Absolutely. So being a part of Collective Genius, I get asked all the time, man, what's it like? Because there's this buzz about it, right? Like, it's not everybody can just get in, right? I feel blessed to be in it for so long. And people are saying, what do you learn in there? And it's the very, very best. It's the highest level things. I mean, you know, you think you're coming in, you're doing 100 deals, you're like, you know, I'm doing all right. And some guy comes in, he's doing 800 deals or 500 deals, or one person, they're doing, you know, 30 deals, but they're making $5-10 million. And you're like, what is going on, right? You're like, where am I, right? Because you're learning. You don't want to be the smartest guy in the room. I definitely am not. I'm very blessed to have an incredible group at the Collective Genius to help facilitate and make all of us better.